previously. Watch jump off, Callum. Watch jump off, Callum.
Don't know.
I mean, Jeffrey. Hey guys,
welcome
back to another video.
Do you think we should get some beds? Because where's the monsters?
Guys, previously I actually
jumped off the looking
wall. Jumped off and
jumped off like a...
I actually fell down this hole right here, and it was kind of embarrassing.
Wait a minute. Why do we have slimes in this world? They're only meant to be in flat worlds, aren't they? Oh, I wouldn't go down there if I were you either. No, you can't teleport back up.
What did you say, Kim?
Can I take some of your wood? Yeah, how many?
I don't have any ladders left, by the way. Before
we've done some ladders. Oh, okay. I don't know where the hole is, upset.
No, I'm not down there, wait.
Oh.
Fall them off the edge.
I don't know if I'm... Well, like that.
Why are you jump off, Cameron?
Wait, we're actually stuck down there now. Wait, can I have... Wait, what? I still have my stuff.
I know, it's even...
Okay, I don't have to go back, Callum. I can't teleport.
Can you teleport me? Wait, what's your name? This one. Callum, I can't teleport. I don't have the permissions. Callum, let me teleport to you, please. Callum, let me teleport. I can't teleport. Right, I'm stuck.
I need 6 hours.
What are you going to do? Leave me in this bush? Let me teleport back.
I wish.
Please, I had ladders. If you wait for me to get back. Now, can you teleport me, please? Come on, please. I built that. It's my home. Hang on, that's my home. I can kick him out. Oh! I would.
Go fetch you.
Oh, Callum, just stop it. I can't get back here.
By the way, guys, the screen which is actually down the crafting table is actually me, and the one down there is Cameron.
Can you stop it? Because I don't like it. I'll kick you out of the house, please.
Oh, guys, I was so excited to actually do this series, so I... Actually...
You know, you made me lose my wood. I chucked it off because of you. No, say, we're our team, so say this. No more pushing each other off.
There's no more pushing or, like, killing
each
other.
Can I have 2 pieces of your meat, please? Because I'm kind of hungry. I don't...
So, guys, that was, like, literally so
excited.
Shut up!
Shut up yourself, you mongoose.
Technically, I just wanted, like... I was so excited to actually finish off, do episode 2 straight away. So, technically, I did, and... After we recorded the other episode one,
see a big creature.
We just wanted to actually, like...
I'm gonna move the crafting table. Because it's, like, itching the wall. I have it. Can you move me next to the chest here? We need to go and kill some sheep. I don't have one. I haven't moved anything.
So guys, yeah, we just wanted to video.
There's a crafting table down there.
So
it's just a crafting table.
So soon we're actually gonna make our own houses, like, properly.
That's my crafting table.
No, it's not, it's mine.
No, it's mine. That's your crafting table.
No, I created that one.
Well, this is my one up here then.
I created both of them.
Because I lost mine. I wondered where all the Googly were are, so I lost you died. I'm staying up here, I'm scared. Wait, do you have any torches?
Yeah.
I can't open. Well, yeah, put some up here then, because you're gonna die down there.
Oh, I am.
You said you'll share your eye with me.
I know.
So share it with me now.
I will do this. Time is more.
Do you reckon I could jump onto that tree there? And parkour on all them trees?
That tree seems to be down there.
I know your gam is up so high that you can see.
No.
I might just stay up. Wait, can we change it to morning? Can you set it?
No, we're not too
Well,
I only cheat in my teleport.
Yeah, because if I fell off, I'll be teleporting into like space.
So yeah, guys, don't forget to also leave a like on the video.
And subscribe.
I want to at least get 5 likes on this video.
We want to get like 4 4 of you to subscribe as well. Just search there, comment down. I can't speak, guys.
Just,
yeah? Any? Apart from the do you know like the white creamy one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like that one. That's the only one I don't like. No, I like them ones. Any? Yeah, sure.
Okay, guys, sorry about that.
That was just Jeffrey's mum.
Yeah.
So, like I said, please put in the comments if you like me being here or if you just like Karen being here. I don't mind if you say, oh, you want me to leave the series. I won't be heartbroken. I'll just leave the series. It's fine. So, let's just carry on.
But also, guys, don't forget to subscribe. And my big goal is to get to at least 10 subscribers by the end of this month.
To be honest with you, Jeffrey, don't you think I'm a good companion? Because you're normally all by yourself, aren't you? Like,
yeah.
So is it morning yet? I'm not quite sure.
So guys, at the end of this video, I do want to at least like talk to you about subscribing and supporting me and everything. So
I need food.
And also, if you like coming to join us for some videos.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go. 100% they don't want me in here. Sorry, can't show our faces. It's just. I'm in a thing, and my grandparents will come see my faces, so. Because something happened. So, okay, so that's sorry, I just can't show my face. I'm not Callum. Not for the same reason, it's just so I don't feel bad. You come back and give me some stuff, please. So I'm literally running out. I'm hungry. The monster now, I'm not sure.
So, guys, also leave in the comments below if you would like to see a reaction video. We're trying to laugh. Reacting to my first video ever on my channel.
Reacting to finding 16 diamonds in a video. Hang on, you know, I can actually see your name tag down there. Dig straight up. Oh, you can't. You come back now.
Just keep moving on or something. I'm trying to find some.
Can you come back? Because I need some stores, some stuff. Do you have iron gear on you? Callum. It's a wooden one, but it's half gone. I need an axe. I don't have enough. I don't have any. I'm not sure, but I'll...
Okay, guys. I'm gonna go.
Wait, Callum, I'm not sure, but our mob's on. Our mob's out.
Yeah.
Where are they? I'm actually really afraid to go down because I need to... There's a sheep down there and I want to go kill it, but then I also don't want to die.
I'm ladders.
Yeah, but I can't spring. It doesn't let me spring.
Sorry guys about the lighting and everything, just because my camera, what I'm recording on, is technically my iPad.
Hey, where'd the sheep go? I lost it.
Sheep. So guys,
I just want this word. I'm gonna hit it with Jeffrey's meat. Are you coming back now or not?
Yeah, we're coming back.
Because it's glitching.
So I've got to run out of this case by teleporting.
My
friend.
That's a wood.
Yeah, you need to get some like tons of wood.
Yeah, you can go get some wood.
No, you can. I went mining.
Oh, I just fell off. There's wood out there anyway. what, I'm having it. You're just throwing stuff at me. How do I go back down? How do I? It's not letting me go back down.
But like, your bottom furnace is your.
What did you throw at me anyway?
A piece of metal.
Can I have
the
some
The bottom
iron?
Furnace is your 26 iron. No, 23 iron. The top one's my 23 iron. You can cut it.
I need to buy this really quick.
So guys, as he's doing that, I'm gonna mute
no,
you.
No, please don't do that, you idiot.
I'm gonna mute you now so you can't talk or anything. Because I want to talk to my my subscribers. Will you jump off, Caleb?
Why'd you jump off, Caleb?
So,
no more hitting each other, okay?
Please. So, I'm gonna mute Cameron now.
I got food.
Cameron's going to be muted. So, say goodbye, Cameron.
Can I come back?
Yes, afterwards. So, you're muted from now. So, guys. Shut up, Cameron.
Wait, can I speak again?
Yes.
No, we can't hit each other off now. That's a deal.
Okay. Now you're muted.
I like bums. Big fit. He's in the car, not like. Ah!
So, guys, Cameron just doesn't want to be muted because he's an idiot!
My mum's gone.
Like, he is a. Idiot. Like,
aren't
you an idiot?
Want an iron shovel?
Aren't you an idiot?
Want an iron shovel?
No.
Well, I made an iron sword and I'm gonna kill you.
Don't.
I don't know where it is.
So, guys,
I'm joking. Okay, I'm muted.
So, Cameron's just gonna, like, just do some weird thing. I don't know what he's doing. Probably building a bit. Yep, he's building a bit. So, guys, I hope you want to like subscribe to me and keep watching my videos. The next video would be amazing. It's
or
gonna
will
be
it?
A longer video. So,
how do I get up there now? I'm stuck down here.
So guys, I'm gonna be ending the video in a little bit. Mm. So then, after Cameron is muted, I will.
I'm sorry, mommy. I'm making my platform. It's up here.
So guys,
I thought I wanted my own one.
So don't forget to subscribe. I want Elise to get to
10
subscribers.
Don't hate Callum.
Don't forget to subscribe.
I mean Jeff.
And smash this like button.
Yeah, like.
We want to reach 5 likes on this video.
You stole someone. Can you teleport me back to me, please?
2-6.
But please, I want it now. Cause
let me finish my talking.
But you're going to steal my stuff, so give it back this instant.
You have your stuff for your dollars.
Oh, yeah, keep it. Cannon, please can teleport me, because I need to
tease it.
I need to finish doing
stuff. I'm just finishing.
I need to finish doing
stuff. And I so want to get to 10 subscribers by the end of this month. I think I've got 2 subscribers at the moment. Thanks for them. I know them will actually subscribe to me. It's my 2 friends who I told them to subscribe, and I'll subscribe to them. Sorry, but I can't leave the channel name in the I can't give you the chat.
Just write, Survivor Series Part 1, Part 2. Shut your mouth.
So, also, leave in the comment section below if you would like to see more videos of Cameron, and also what I should do next in my Survivor Series, and also what I should do next.
You just said that.
A video. So,
kill
yeah, so I'm gonna unmute Cameron and then he can start talking again. Cameron, you're unmuted. How are you?
Can you teleport me back?
Okay.
I jumped off by accident. It would have been nice something. I'm coming! You just teleported yourself to me. Well, now we need to find. I have a map, don't worry, guys. Is it empty? Oh, it is. How come you.
I know where we're going.
Well, guess what? I don't. I just threw my map on the floor because it wasn't helpful. Can we fly?
I can tell it to fly.
Yeah, okay, so we can fly. Only so we can find our house. I can't fly. Let me fly. Callum, let me fly. Let me fly like the birds. Oh, you're bullying me. 360 no scope.
Found it, I think, somewhere along here, I think.
Oh no, no, it's across there, yeah, somewhere. I need food, lad. You know, if you just teleported me to you and let me fly, I could have found it by now. I'm actually stuck.
Teleport to me.
Can you let me fly?
Can you fly? Well, I just said you can fly, so.
I believe!
Wait, what's your turn? I
believe!
I can fly. I actually still can't fly. I'm on too harsh, you idiot! Can you stop that? I'm just gonna keep dying. Oh, I'm gonna jump in the water by accident.
Wait, gone.
Oh, so close. Oh, I just almost exited the game. Oh,
wait.
Can you stop it?
I am trying.
I made it!
Hey! Guys, look for the house.
Oh, I don't know where the house is. I just wanted you to teleport me to you. I felt lonely by myself. You know, I that's my house, by the way. I actually built it.
You put my stuff
in. You're going the wrong way. Like, the complete wrong way. It's this way. I still can't fly. It's not fair. Found it. Oh, I thought I found it. It's over here. No, can you stop, Callum? How come you can fly and I can't? I'm a bully. See you next Tuesday. What time for the pub? Huh? What time are we going to the pub?
Never. Where did our house go? Seriously, where did it go?
Teleport me to you, please. Please, Callum. That's Hero Warren's mansion. Can you teleport me to meet you? Please, Callum.
But I'm living here.
Can I share with you?
If it's not wanted.
Can I share with you? Callum. I have... Creepers. There's a creeper right there. Can I have one of the rooms in this house?
We can share.
What the... Do you want an iron sword? I have an iron sword. Oh, I thought there was stuff in the chest.
What? There was something in the chest?
No, there wasn't.
There was?
The lights just turned out.
There was something in the chest. Guys, are you really disappointed if you want me to live?
Oh, I was a villager. This is just a bit creepy because the lights just turned out on me.
Same with me.
Oh, I'm having one of these rooms, definitely. I'm not scared of this. What is that?
Oh gosh. Where's the stairs?
Ah, there's lots of them. Help me, Callum!
Where's the goddamn stairs? Oh, fudge cake.
That's what I'm getting attacked by. I'm leaving. Are you coming?
Nope.
The lights just turned out on us. Here at Ryan is here, by the way. Okay, but he drops it. There's lots of them upstairs. Can we kill them both?
Yeah, I'll give them these chests first.
There's nothing in here. Cam, this house is haunted. We should leave. Come on. Is there anything in the chest? Cam, this house is haunted. We should leave this. I am not...
I'm living here, thank you.
I found this.
I tax this is in my house. Where are the
Do
stairs?
I have any food?
No, I don't.
Oh, they're in the middle. They're in the middle of the house. Right here. Can I live with you, actually? This is a really good house.
Okay. But it's haunted.
Callum, search together. I found a really good room, look. There's stairs over here somewhere. Where are you? I can't find you.
Why did you find the villager things?
I don't know. They just started attacking me. I almost picked up your sword. Wait, where are you going?
Back in the villager thing.
Can I at least have one of the emeralds? I didn't want to fight him alone. I can hear them. Oh, they're in the room up here. No, they're in here. Oh, no, they're not. I can hear them, can you? Callum, they're up here somewhere. Imagine. That was a real villager, you idiot. Oh, okay. Oh, I was just running into a wall.
What the flip is this?
Oh, that's the tombstone of living. You can live forever, Callum. Even if you die, you can still come back alive. Let me kill you outside.
So if I hold it, like...
No, come outside, because I'm not staying in here killing you. Oh, I'm going to kill this one. I'm killing this one, Callum. Oh, no, kill it for me. Can I have the emerald that I dropped? Come outside,
I didn't jump anything.
Come outside and I'll kill you. But can
it's
you
in
not...
a really good house.
Do you have any food on you?
I'm living in this house.
Callum, come outside and let me kill you.
This is a nice house.
The stairs are here, come on, quick.
Haven't you even seen these before?
Yeah, I've seen them. Come here, quick.
Guys, if you know what this is...
It's the tombstone of living. No, undying. Go... Oh, you should have turned right there. There, yeah.
You guys, you
turn right again.
Leave in the
turn right again.
Common.
Oh no, wait, wrong way.
Leave
go
in the
forward,
comments
go forward,
if you
turn
like,
right.
If you like me to live in this house and Cameron can live with me.
Then go down these stairs. I'm almost dead, by the way. I need food. Do you have any food?
No.
I need it like urgently.
What's it actually called?
The tombstone of living. Undying. Hold it in your hand. See, look, you can't die, like. It kills me instead. Wait, what? What just happened?
Try killing me now.
What? What happened? What?
Guess what?
Oh, Callum, teleport me back.
I killed you.
Wait a minute.
This is a really good house.
There are bones in this one. Callum, you better watch out because you're gonna kill my hero. Because hero bones in guys, I'm just saying, I'm not trying to creep any of you out, but Herobrine is in this world. He is in this world. Hey, he did drop an emerald, you liar!
I already had two emeralds.
There's two in there.
Oh, fuck.
Leave a like if we should live there. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I'm not respawning because you keep killing me.
It's a witch.
Yeah, guys, that's where Herobrine lives. So if you really want to find it, we'll tell you the seed of this world.
I can't remember what the seed was like.
We didn't put a seed, that's why.
We'll show you in a minute.
No, we didn't put a seed down.
Oh.
No, it's over that way. I just saw it. I saw the lights. It's across there somewhere.
Is it then? I think it was there. Oh, that was that. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so guys, if you really want to join the game with us.
You technically can't though, but.
Well, we're telling friends on. In one of the other series.
Just leave me in the description your in-game name here and I'll write like a message to
guys,
you.
Guys, I'm not gonna respawn because Callum keeps killing me and I don't like it anymore.
Okay, respawn.
Respawn.
Oh no, that messed up. Wait, respawn again. There we go.
I still can't fly, it's not fair.
Well, I'm trying to find the house.
Yeah, I can't fly. You but find the house, and the house will teleport you. And teleport me to.
But I don't know where the house is.
No, that's when you should have looked at the coordinates. I was going to jump down that hole. Oh, it's over in one of them things. Over there somewhere. Because I can see like the white. Extremely. Is this a sheep sit? Oh yeah, it's across there. Across. That's where I am. Hello. Bonjour, my friend. No, I'm actually gonna die soon. Hunger.
Stay alive, which I can't do because I'm gonna die of Hunger Games. Hey, Karen, I'm gonna do Hunger Games a bit now.
Don't have it.
I'm gonna die in this bush. This is where I want my gravestone to be. It's not in this bush of life. You're lucky you found that tombstone when living on dying. Because if you keep it in your inventory and someone attacks you,
oh shit,
that's a different house.
This is my house forever.
I'm sharing.
Yep, you can.
Wow.
I said yes, you can.
Wait a minute. That's a completely different house.
No, it's not.
You put some torches down, please. No, don't teleport me. I'm the one. Oh wow, Dad, he's fighting with an axe. Axes are better than swords. Oh, better than swords. Do you want, if you teleport to me, I'll give you my iron sword and we'll swap swords. Callum. Why are you breaking your house?
Both of our houses.
Callum, teleport to me, I'll give you my iron sword.
Here we go.
Can I have one of the emeralds?
Nope.
But I need it.
Okay, guys. Come over here, Callum.
I don't want to! It's scary! Oh, I don't want to! I'll kill you. Oh, you teleported yourself.
I know. But I don't want to. I know where it is anyways, down there.
Well, I want to fly!
We're ending the video, Cameron.
I want to fly!
We're ending the video, Cam.
Okay, guys, that's the end of this video.
Wait for me!
Don't forget to subscribe! We're gonna wait for Karen.
Wait, someone died. You just got hit by something. I can't get up there.
I'll come down with you. Okay, get next to me.
There's a skeleton behind me.
Fudge cake.
I actually didn't see it, did you?
Well, this should be respawned at,
I'm not respawning, that's for
respawn,
sure.
Cameron, please. Just respawn. And now let's end the video.
Somebody farting.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching this video.
Do you want to fight before the end of the video?
No, because it's already been 20 minutes.
No, let's start.
And it's going to take longer than half an hour because it's a 20 minute video. But
let's go. Fight.
No, Cameron, you got it better.
I thought you had the tombstone. You just dropped your sword on the floor. It was like lying.
Look, by the way, guys, we're going to end the video here. Hope you enjoy it.
Let me in.
I'll see you guys in the next video.
Can you show my face?
Good.
Why'd you show your butt on my face?